Hello friends, welcome back to my channel again. Today in this video I am here with a new off campus drive from the Diebold Nixdorf company. This is going to be a virtual online off campus recruitment drive for the BE BTech ME MTech CSIT ENTC. For the ME MTech as well as CSIT in ENTC branches are allowed. Then MCA candidates are also allowed. 2021 passing out batch which is going to pass out in July and August 2021, and 2020 pass out batch. Okay, so starting from 20 July, organized by this this off campus drive is organized by PCET college. Okay, so before I start telling you the job description and other things, let me tell you that please there are number, mobile number and mail ID mentioned here, so please do not call on this number, otherwise they will debar you from the recruitment drive. Okay, so I repeat, please do not call on these numbers, please do not do any mail, otherwise they will not allow you for the recruitment process. Okay, so we will check the job description. Company name is Diebold Nixdorf. Eligible branches, batches, 2021 batch and 2020 pass out batch. 2021 batch which will pass out in July and August, or August, and 2020 pass out batch which is already passed out. Educational qualification: BE BTech, ME MTech, Computer IT, ENTC, that is electronics candidates, and as well as MCA branch candidates are also allowed. MCA degree candidate. Then percentage criteria: 60% minimum you should have in HSC, SSC, as well as graduation, as well as in post graduation. Backlog: there should not be any current backlog. Engineering year of passing 2020 and 2021. Then online test to be held on Tuesday, 20 July 2021. Okay, so online test date is 20 July. Okay, so the test will be conducted entire day. It's not like it will be like first they will conduct the they will conduct online test for some candidates between 9 to 10 a.m. then 12 to 1 p.m. for some candidates, like that. Okay, so result will be declared by 21st July. Then virtual interview will be there to be held on 24th July, Tuesday. Okay, so then result will be declared by 26th of July, and date of joining will be 23rd August. Work location will be Mumbai and Hyderabad. Annual compensation: CTC 5 LPA. Okay, so note, all year of passing 2021, offer will be valid basis clearance of final exam with no backlog and minimum aggregate 60% and above. Okay, so what will be your role? You will be a part of development team. Okay, so detailed job description they have provided in this Google Drive link. Let me open it. So till it opens, we will check the other details. All the eligible and interested students as per the mentioned criteria are requested to submit the details below the signature at the bottom of this page. Okay, so here that college information is provided. So now please do not call on these numbers, don't do any mail. So to apply for this off campus drive, enter your name, email here, then name here, then name of the college, then write your university name, city of college, then state, then select your gender, then select your pass out batch. Okay, so course, select your course, then branch, select your appropriate branch, then SSC percentage. Please do not put percentage symbol here. Suppose if you have 88%, then only enter 88, don't enter percentage. Okay, so HSC, enter your percentage here, then diploma percentage, then UG aggregate, then PG aggregate. If you have not completed your PG aggregate, keep it blank, don't fill anything here, and enter your mobile number for the further communication. Okay, and submit this form. Okay, so we will see the job description. Job title is software engineer level 1. Location will be Mumbai or Hyderabad, India. Eligible to work remotely? No. So position overview, like a software engineer is responsible to develop customized solution by integrating our customer backend system to our leading products, implement a solution according to the defined specification, cooperate on project documents. So basically what a software engineer or what a software developer do, that same roles and responsibilities will be applicable for you. If you are applying for this role, you are responsible for the software engineer will work on the development of software for self-service system in the banking industry for Windows platform, responsible for doing development based on the technical design provided by the lead, ability to work both in a team environment and independently as a part of our agile development process, and then present results to our global stakeholders, that means clients, align with international teams on successful product as a part of global project. Okay, so education criteria, same mentioned here, bachelor degree or master degree in engineering or MCA, trained and proficient on any of the object oriented languages, C++, C# or Java, having a good understanding of OOPS concept. So I repeat guys, whenever you go for any interview, then interviewer definitely will ask you explain OOPS concept. Okay, so try to explain OOPS concept not in a theoretical way, explain it in a practical way. Okay, so then strong analytical and problem solving skills, and then display high level of learnability, then strong team player, then good verbal and written communication. Preferred qualification, professionally trained in OOPS programming. Suppose if you have completed any training certification on these programming languages which are mentioned here, that will be a plus point or a good advantage to, or more chances to get select. Okay, so why should you join Diebold Nixdorf company? They have provided this information, please read at least once. I will provide this link in the description box as well, please read the job description once. Okay, so fill all these details and apply for this off-campus drive, and thanks for watching this video, and please share this video with your friends as well so that they will also get a chance to apply for this drive. Thank you.